Anyways, go and follow me on YouTube. Do it.
Okay, so just two basketball managers going to a basketball game at Bloomington Kennedy.
And we almost.
Creighton against Prairie Lake, that's who we're here for. I'm here for Creighton. She's here for Prairie Lake. Sorry. I'm kidding. Ooh. But, yep.
But we did just walk in the wrong entrance, and we
did almost just pay $10 for a dance show. And I said, Sid Briggs, it's not where we're going. She goes, oh. She almost pulled out the $10. I was like, oh. She's like, oh, basketballs are on the other side of hell. Thank God we didn't just pay $10 for that show. That would have been bad. But we're here now, Kennedy Activity Center, ready to see the boys. I don't have my seatbelt on. Sorry. We're just in a parking lot. But we will catch you guys after the game.
And we'll let you know the results.
We'll let you know. We're stat girls. See you guys later.
How do I turn this off? Update.
Green one!
Yeah, we lost real bad. I don't even, what was the score? It was like 40-60. But they're number one in state, so like.
Creighton? Yup.
Mm-hmm.
Hello.
We just wanted to give a quick shout out to loyal viewers.
They're our most loyal fans we have.
Dustin Wolf and Tommy Hua. This one's for you.
Vlog number, what vlog is this?
I think it's like 9.
Vlog number 9 is dedicated to you.
Yep, this one's for
you. Hope you see it.
Okay, say what Young Life is.
The party with a purpose for high schoolers who just like to have fun and learn a little bit about Jesus. Young Life is Young
Life. This is where I met her.
Woo! Hi! Breeze like cool queen. Tweet that out. That would be so funny.
Yeah. Here's a controversial topic for you guys. Comment down below.
I wish Nate was here and we love him. I love number 9. Here's the Nate. Hey, guys, can we do a quick prayer for Nate Morse?
Cheese, that's bacon.
I don't know what to tell you.
Like rude, so
okay,
on camera.
If I can give you any advice,
I know I'm weird.
Cut it into clips. Like, instead of having, like, when you talk,
where are we?
Keto.
Yeah.
What's up? It's Courtney. You already know. Anyways, I'm vlogging at 6 o'clock. That we're making a video.
Courtney. Courtney, don't ring it multiple times. Get it, Mom. Get it, Mom.
Turn around, bros. Got it. Looking at me up and down, looking at me. I'm just gonna say that. I'll turn around, I'll jump a little bit, but I don't take that. And I don't come on.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Happy Thanksgiving.
Present at our table, Lord, be here and everywhere adore. These mercies bless and grant that we may feast in paradise with thee. Amen.
Ready? Jump in my arm!
Say hi, John. We're vlogging. We're vlogging. Do you know what vlogging is?
What's up?
Hey, if you hold her up, you kind of like shimmy her.
He goes right into the camera.
Look at the open ear. Look at the camera.
Last Christmas, I gave you my heart, but the very next day, you gave it away.
So we got to the mall for Black Friday at 9 p.m. and it's open until 6 a.m.
My lashes look hella good.
Yeah, but I'm gonna put fake eyelashes on for this.
If you guys are wondering, Bridges have really good lighting. So I'm just trying to get some blueberries. I only like hard blueberries. I don't like soft blueberries. Yuck.
2, 1.
Yeah,
you missed you, Merry Christmas!